As we start to grow up, life feels more tough than ever before. I wonder if life is really like this, or are we missing something really big? Hi, my name is Swarika, and Aditya and I moved to the mountains a couple of years ago. Since then, life has not been the same. Sometimes our days are filled with adventures, hiking somewhere, being in nature, and winter becomes even more adventurous. But lately, it has been quite monotonous, boring, yet hectic.
And I've come to realize that we are all trying to find happiness.
We're waiting for that one fine day when everything will work out, when we'll achieve the things we want, and then we'll finally be happy. And for me too, I used to wait for something amazing to happen to make me happy, rely on bigger events in life, you know, to make me happy. But when you come to think of it, it's like we have a goal we want to achieve, or a big day plan. And while that's not a bad thing, we tend to completely neglect or forget about enjoying where we're at. It's sort of like the destination when we're traveling. We look forward to reaching somewhere, but in that desire to get to a place, we tend to forget about the journey. It's as if we're fixated to that future event and lost where we're really at. Don't you think? But I realized, no matter what the event, no matter where I am, if I'm not happy within, there's nothing outside that can eventually make me happy. So I decided, I will choose to be happy no matter what the situation. I wake up and ask myself, do I want to be happy today? And the answer is yes. I'll try to do every little thing with happiness. Journey or destination, flaws or strengths, good day or a bad day. I won't wait for that one fine day when everything will be magically fixed for me to be happy again. But why am I telling you all this? Well, first, I feel you and I are quite alike. We have been neglecting or postponing our own happiness. We have been wrongly told that the only way to be happy is when we acquire all things fancy in life, is when we have good friends or family by our side. All of which, that's basically outside of us. None of which you should wait for to be happy. And it's something I realized, and I thought you might want to hear. So I wonder, are we missing something really big? I don't think so.
I do not want life to be taken seriously. Seriousness is a kind of psychological disease. Life has to be a fun. Life has to be a rejoicing, a dance, a song, a love affair. In such a small life, being serious is simply wasting the opportunity.